Hey everyone, so I'm finally uploading a video after like literally months. Basically, if you guys don't know, I'm in year 11 and so I obviously had to take my GCSEs, which is why I haven't been able to upload a video, because I've literally just been spending my whole entire life for the past months revising. As you can see in my room, I literally have posters everywhere. My desk is just covered in revision and my wall. I basically thought I would make this video partly so I can obviously look back at what I was like before and after my exam, and also just for anyone else who is just kind of interested in general, and also for anyone who obviously hasn't taken their GCSEs yet and may have them in a couple years time. So if you're interested in the subjects that I took triple science, I took maths, English, obviously, and then I also took RS, although I already did that, so that doesn't really count. And then I also did geography, economics, art, and textiles. So obviously for art and textiles, I don't have an exam, which I'm actually really pleased about because it's meant that I've had more time to revise other subjects. My first exam is tomorrow and it's my biology paper one. I feel prepared for it because biology is like one of my, it's my best science. I find it a lot easier compared to physics and chemistry. So yeah, I'm kind of happy that it's my first one and I feel like confident with it. And then I have, so that's on Tuesday the 17th of May. And then on the Wednesday, I have my English language paper one and my economics. I feel kind of comfortable with English language. It's kind of like revision for it is kind of like just doing past papers, that like you can't really memorize anything other than, I guess, like your timings for each question and so on. So I feel okay about English language. Economics, I don't know why I took economics. I thought it was gonna be a lot different to how it actually is. And I find it incredibly hard, especially like the 6 markers that you get given. I basically thought I would just make a video showing you guys kind of what it's like before the exam and then obviously as I come out. So I will see you guys for my first exam tomorrow. Yeah, so I did 7 hours of biology revision yesterday. So I'm not like too scared for this one. Thankfully my cold and my sore throat have kind of gone away, so I'm not like all the way through my exam. I'm gonna go have some breakfast and I shall see you after my exam. So I just came home from my exam. I do think it went quite well. There were a couple of questions and I was kind of a bit like, what is this asking me to do? Some of the 6 markers were like kind of vague. Like I feel like they didn't really like link to something like really clearly. But overall I think it went quite well. There was one question and I'm so annoyed about it because I was talking to my friends when I came out of the exam, and it was one of those questions where like you got the answer but it was like a calculation question, and I basically converted millimeters to centimeters wrong, which is really stupid. I like times it by 100 rather than times it by 10 because I was getting confused with like another unit in this. It was kind of annoying, but hopefully I've only lost like 1 mark on it because I got the right answer. I got like 1200 something and my friends got like 1.2. so moving on from that one, there was nothing on the heart and I was really sad because I revised like so much of the heart and it didn't even come up. Nor, I don't think the lungs came up either. So, I don't know. I think it went quite well. Obviously, there were some questions that I struggled on, but that's, like, normal in, like, every exam. I don't have another exam today, but tomorrow I have English language and economics. I am kind of worried for economics. I think I've already mentioned this in this video, but I kind of, like, struggle with it anyway. So, I'm not too scared for economics. I'm kind of just going to do the exam and, like, see how it goes. English language, I'm kind of nervous for, not because I don't, like, I feel like I haven't revised, but just because I'm just a bit nervous for it. But yeah, I shall see you guys tomorrow. Hey everyone, so it is Wednesday and I have 2 exams today. I have English language and economics. I feel okay about English language. I have that one first. And then I have a break where I'm going to come home and then I'm going to go back into school to do my economics exam. I'm kind of worried for economics, I'm not going to lie. But I'm not too, like, stressed because I'm not going to take it for A-level, and I kind of struggle with the course anyway. I'm kind of just going to do the economics exam and kind of hope that it goes well. I'm going to go have some breakfast, and I shall see you this evening. So I just got back from school. The English language wasn't too bad. I'm quite happy with how my question 4 and 5 went. I definitely think my question 2 and 3 could have been a little bit better, but it's fine. The extract was a bit weird, I'm not gonna lie. It was about like a scorpion like poisoning this bit. I don't know. It wasn't like too bad. The picture, I never usually do the description for my English exams. I usually go for the narrative just because I find it a bit easier to like make up my own story. But like if I'm interested in the picture and I like can think of a way to describe it, then I would go for that. But I genuinely opened up the picture and I was like, what on earth is this? I genuinely do not know, like I did not know what to write. Economics, I was like really scared for economics. But it actually went a lot better than I expected. Yeah, the 6 markers for my economics were actually quite good. I was quite happy with them. I usually run out of time in an economics exam. I think it's purely because they give you like 6 markers in like an hour and a half, and I find the 6 markers quite difficult. I didn't completely finish a couple of them, but it was fine because I like got most of the points down. So I don't have any exams tomorrow. I just have another one on Friday. I'm so tired. And it's my non-calculus paper on Friday for maths, which, yeah, I'm not great at maths, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm hoping it's gonna go okay because I have done quite a lot of revision for it, and obviously I'm gonna do a bit tonight and then hopefully do a lot tomorrow as well, so I'm sure it'll be fine. But yeah, I think they went quite well today, and I shall see you on Friday. Hey everyone, so I'm just talking to you as I'm tying up my shoes. I have maths today. I'm kind of nervous for it because maths definitely isn't one of my strongest subjects at school. But I have done quite a lot of revision for it, and I did some like extra sessions with a maths tutor like at my school, and I'm kind of just hoping that the topics I find like quite easy in maths will like come up, because I feel like that's where I kind of struggle in maths, because I usually like know a topic pretty well and so I can answer like, the questions on it. But if it's like a topic that I'm not really sure, it's kind of like I have no hope. I'm gonna stay positive. I just realized I didn't turn my hair straightener on off, so I could have burnt down my whole house. Yeah, I'm just gonna see how it goes and hope for the best. Hey everyone, so we're doing English revision at the moment, but I know, so good.
That's our active week.
It's our purple. So the math exam, it went pretty well.
It was pretty good, I'd say. Yeah.
Our next exam is geography, which we have on Monday. And then we have English Lit on Wednesday and chemistry on Friday. Hey everyone. So I have my geography exam this morning. It's my physical paper today. And I feel quite prepared for it. So I have 3 exams this week. I have geography today, and then I have English Literature on Wednesday. And then I have chemistry on Friday. Yeah, I shall see you after my geography exam. So I just got back from my geography exam, and I do think it went really well. I did know the answer to pretty much every single question, but I think I struggled quite a lot with my timing. So like I didn't completely get to finish every single question. I kind of just had to bullet point some of my answers. I was kind of a bit annoyed with the timing because I didn't exactly get to finish everything as much as I kind of wanted to finish it. But overall I think it went okay, and I think I still would have got enough marks to get the grade that I kind of want to get in geography. And obviously because I still got my other 2 papers, then I've got like more chances to get more marks anyway. But yeah, it went quite well. I'm just gonna go and do some math revision and also some English Lit because I have that on Wednesday. So I shall see you Wednesday morning. I feel like I'm always talking to you before an exam, like when I'm putting my shoes on. So it's Wednesday and I have my English Literature exam today. So I basically have 2 50-minute exams. One is on in spectacles and then the other one is on my power and conflict poems. I'm kind of a bit more worried for poetry because obviously you only get like tested... I'm vlogging. Like you get given 15 poems like in your anthology, and then you basically get given like one of them in the exam, and then you have to compare it to like one of your choice from the other 15, which I think is quite hard because obviously I've done revision on like every single poem and I only actually need to use two of them in my exam. Poem wise, I kind of want it to be on either checking out me history or my last searches, because I can compare the two of those quite nicely. I'm gonna go downstairs and I shall see you after my exam. I just got back from my English exam and it didn't go badly. I'm quite happy with how it went. The questions for both In Spectacles and the poetry, they were actually quite nice with them. They weren't like bad questions. For In Spectacles, you get a choice. So we had either one on Eric and like how he learns important lessons throughout the play about society. And then the other question was on, I don't even know because I didn't do that one. I think it was about how like society or like class something inequality like leads to tragedy or something. I don't actually really know because I did the question on Eric instead. Just because I find it kind of easier to talk about a character, because I feel like if I talk about a theme, then I just completely go off track. So the inspectacles I think went okay. Well, I could have probably done a bit better if I did it on the inspector, but it is what it is and it's done now, so that's fine. And then poetry, they gave us one that I wasn't really expecting them to give us. They gave us bayonet charge, but the question was actually really nice because it was just to explain how conflict is presented, and literally all of the poems are pretty much about conflict. Like the anthology is literally called power and conflict poems. So I was quite happy with the poetry question. It was quite like easy compared to other questions that they could have given us because it was so vague, you could pretty much talk about anything. And I compared it to Kamikaze, which I didn't really expect to actually use. I was gonna use some the ones that I said this morning, but I still think it went okay. I have come home and realized that I've made up a whole new word in my exam, which, I mean, it's fine. I said that like war was uncomprehendable, which I was trying to say incomprehensible, but obviously I couldn't think of the word. So I've written that, and then I've come home and told my mum, and she's like, that's not a word. So, I mean, it's fine, because like, the examiner will get what I'm trying to say. Plus, Shakespeare made up words, and he's like good at English. So my next exam is on, and it's chemistry. I am not the best at chemistry. I do enjoy the subject, but I'm just not very good at it. I find it difficult to like understand. So I'm gonna do some revision on that tomorrow. And yeah, just kind of hope that all of a sudden I get chemistry in my exam. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine. So, I'll see you on Friday. Hey everyone, so it's Friday today and I have my chemistry paper one exam today. But I'm not the best at like chemistry, physics and maths. I'm quite good at biology, but for some reason chemistry and physics just do not like go into my head. I'm not gonna lie, I did kind of cram for this exam because I really like was focusing on my other subjects like English and geography, so I was like revising those a lot more than I was chemistry. Obviously I did do like some revision leading up to the exam, but not as much as I think I would have liked to, like if I didn't spend as much time on my other subjects. So yeah, I'm not like absolutely terrified, but I'm not as confident as I think I could feel going into the exam. I like failed my first chemistry mock that I did in year 10. I ended up getting a 3. And then for my next year 11 mock, I think I ended up getting a 5. And then I did go up to a 6 and I was about 3 marks off of a 7. So I'm not aiming for like anything really like higher than a 6 in chemistry. I think it would be a bit of a miracle if I got like a 7, because I do genuinely like struggle with the subject. A 6 is kind of like what I'm aiming to get. So yeah, I shall see you after the exam. Hey everyone, so I'm back from my chemistry exam, and I didn't find it as hard as I thought I was gonna find it. There were definitely a couple of the calculation questions that I did kind of just skip kind of towards the end, partly because I didn't really know how to answer them, and also I was kind of running out of time anyway. So I was actually overall quite happy with how it went, and I think I would have hopefully got enough marks to kind of get the grade that I want in chemistry. So I don't have any exams for a whole week. I'm basically just going to do all of my paper 2 revision and then also my paper 3s for geography and maths. So yeah, I would say I've got a week break, but we don't because I'm going to be doing revision. The first week back I have after half term is, it's like I literally have an exam every single day, and on one of the days I have 2. So I'm not actually looking forward to that week back, but I'm sure it'll be fine. And then I've only got 2 weeks left and then I'm done. So yeah, overall I'm quite happy with how the exams that I've done so far have actually gone. And yeah, so I shall see you in a week.